delivering the message of reopening travel. Arabian travel market concluded with resounding success.
In Dubai and United Arab Emirates, with the support of TCM, we've done, I think, fantastic job. I mean, getting back the tourism, showing the world that we can start again, and the pandemic is not the end of our industry.
This week, we start to fly Newark in America, which is our 10th destination in America, USA. So this was the last one. I hope we will announce the other destinations very soon. I hope so. Now we are flying more than 200 destinations all over the world. Before COVID, it was more than 300, but we will reach very soon to again 300 and more.
This ATM is about sending a message from Dubai, from United Arab Emirates to the world, saying that Dubai is back. Dubai back in the map of tourism.
Actually, it was very important this year for all of us to attend the exhibition, especially the ATM was postponed for almost a year. So it's very good to reconnect again with our partners, to meet our partners, to see what is the new and what's the update in the travel industry and how we can collaborate together.
We have a number of businesses. Our main focus this year at ATM is our brand Discover Saudi. Discover Saudi is our international DMC focused on bringing inbound travelers into Saudi Arabia and preparing tour operations for Saudi guests and international guests. At the same time, we're focusing on our consumer travel brands and Musafir, which is focused on Saudi domestic and outbound travelers.
This is a very good message by Dubai by holding it and sending a message to the people that life has to get back to normal, and we are getting back to normal, and this is obviously going to be, this is a precursor to the expo, which is down 3-4 months down the line.
We are running now promotions with several market segments. So there are in the Eid, actually, we had a very nice promotion and we had a very good business during Eid. We are happy to say that. After that, we'll be running now promotions that will attract hoteliers, will attract the airline company staff. Soon we'll be having another one that will be attracting government staff to come and stay with us.